to the Lord. Maybe you saved that last week. It's still in your Bible. Feel free to drop that in the offering plate today. I guess this is the time you can drop your guest card as well into the offering plate. Thank you so much for your giving of your finances, your giving of your time, and serving all that you do to make First Baptist what it is. So let's pray, and then we'll begin to receive our offering. Heavenly Father, we do stand here today completely surrendered to you. That is our prayer, Lord. And I know personally I struggle. I may surrender parts of my life, but I just pray just today that we surrender 100% of our lives, every part of it, our work, our family, our recreation, whatever it is, Lord, that we completely give it to you so that you can do completely what you want to do in our lives. That is our prayer. We thank you for what we're about to receive through this offering. We just pray that you're honored through it. We pray things in Jesus' name. Amen.
There is a candle in every soul, some bright and burning, some dark and cold. There is a spirit who brings a fire, ignites the candle, and makes his home. Hold out your candle for all to see. The confused and torn, hold out your candle for all to see. Take your candle and go like the wind. Take your candle, go light your world. Frustrated love, see how he's tried to light his own candle some other way. See how the system, she's been robbed and lied. Still holds a candle without a flame. So carry your candle, run to the darkness, seek out the lonely, the tired worn. Hold out your candle for all to see. Take your take your candle, go light your world. We are a family whose hearts are blazing. Let's lift our candles, light up the sky. Pray to our Father, in the name of Jesus, make us a beacon in darkest times. Carry your candle, run to the darkness, seek out the helpless, deceived and thank you.